The Greatest African Kingdoms in History, Part 1, The Kingdom of Ghana. Spanning West Africa from the 6th to 13th centuries, the Kingdom of Ghana stood out for its prosperity and regional influence. Trade thrived through gold and salt routes across the Sahara, fueling affluence. The bustling capital, Kumbi Salesh, attracted traders from diverse lands, fostering cultural exchange. Ghana's strength lay in centralized leadership. The authoritative Ghana, or war chief, ruled expansively, rendering it formidable. Beyond economics, Islamic scholars and practices shaped culture and intellect. However, the Kingdom of Ghana faced multifaceted challenges. Internal power struggles and external pressures gradually eroded its control over critical trade routes that once empowered its prosperity. The rise of other kingdoms like Mali and Songhai further hastened Ghana's decline.